I think things are changing so much so that amongst the 16-year-olds today, we're really getting to the point in which coming out is losing its uniqueness. There's a scholar by the name of Jeffrey Weeks, and his basic argument is that youth today, sexual minority youth today, are living just normal, unremarkable lives. They're just coming out, and there might be a little bit of a bleep, you know, and like, oh, wow, and then you've just become you.